I would really love to be a scientist one day. I really love the zebra lavafish.
How do we know if they're alive? Because they're very still. Do you know?
Yeah, I think Sabrina might have this.
Go ahead, Sabrina. Have drained their energy from breaking out of the egg.
That's a good hypothesis.
BioEYES is this program where we get to take zebrafish, and my students get to take the male and the female fish, they stick them into a tank, they make babies, and then in just 1 week, they will grow up and they get to watch the zebrafish develop from an egg into an embryo, into a larva.
Take a look, see what you can see. Go ahead, keep both eyes open. Hey, come here, come look at this.
The first year of BioEYES, I just drove around the city with zebrafish in my car, going into my friends' classrooms, and I thought about how students should engage in science and what they could do with this really cool model animal.
What's catching your eye? How do you know it's the heart?
Because the heart's going there.
A little bit like that, like a little bit of a flicker.
This program is free for Philadelphia public school students. We knew we always wanted to keep it that way because the idea is it doesn't matter where you live. It doesn't matter if English is your first language or if you're reading on grade level. The idea is that all kids deserve the experience of engaging in science by becoming scientists.
Oh my God, these are so cool.
I don't think we ask kids often enough what they really enjoy about doing anything in our schools. And this is one very concrete experience that they can talk about.
I got to draw what I saw, which was, it was the fish, and that's like the yolk, and that's where the heart is. And it's like a little heart right there. We don't do this all the time in school, so it was so cool. I liked it. It's exciting because if I wanted to be a scientist, I get to know more stuff now. If I get to learn about more fish, I get to know more stuff about the sea and stuff.
Then an embryo, then a larva, and then
BioEYES shows the kids that there's so much more than just textbook science. They're not watching a scientist do the video. They get to do it. It's tangible, it's hands-on, it's right in front of them.
How long has it taken for them to go from the egg to the larva?
It took like 4 days.
4 days.
2022 celebrates BioEYES' 20th year in Philadelphia public schools. Our partnership with teachers is actually pretty vital to success, and it really is why BioEYES is so impactful that leads us to keep growing and growing.
Whoa, that was cool. That was really cool.
I think the future of BioEYES being at Penn Medicine means that we can continue to grow, that we can continue to expand the amount of BioEYES sites there are nationally and internationally so that every kid truly can say, I became a scientist.